Hello guys, Praveen here from TechEmpty.com. This tutorial is all about showing you how to remove vocals from songs using Audacity software. This particular software will separate vocals from MP3 songs that helps you to sing songs in any party or functions with a background music. All you can do it for free. So let's move forward. First, download this free software called Audacity from the link provided here in the description of this video. I'm downloading it here. After finishing the download, install Audacity on your PC to remove vocals from songs or MP3s. Do note that not all songs will get vocals removed. It depends on the mode of composition of a song. Now find the icon on the desktop to open it. Next, you need to import a song which you would like to separate vocals and background music. Find your song. It will take few seconds to import the song. If you want to get vocals removed, the song must have two tracks as shown in this video. Not all songs will get two tracks and it depends on the way of song composition. So now after importing a song, find down arrow here and select split stereo track. After splitting, you will get two separate tracks with dedicated options. Now select the second track and it should turn into gray, then move to effect, then select invert to invert the selected track. Now the final step is to set both the tracks to mono. That's it. You are done. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tutorials. Thanks.